your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang. And welcome back to another reaction video. Now today we're coming back at y'all with this T-Pain A Million Times feature OT Genesis. Now I haven't heard a T-Pain song in a minute since that song Up Down, and I've been listening to OT Genesis, but the last time I heard from him was that song Push, Go Get the Money. You know what I'm saying? But that's besides the point. You know what I'm saying? First time hearing them in 2019. Let's see what they got. You feel what I'm saying? Make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos that you can react to. Let's get straight to it. Hold up. Let me turn this shit down a little bit.
Baby, it's that time and I'm so glad you waited. It's a shame that all your friends hate that we're dating. But I get it, they ain't waiting unless they know I'm better than the rest. So tell them 100, tell them 1,000, tell them 100,000 times, a million times, yeah.
I ain't gonna joke. I wasn't feeling how that beat dropped. I ain't even gonna say paint cap off you. I was not feeling how that beat dropped. I feel like it should have been a bar linked to the beat drop, but then again, it might be just me. Forgot King of Auto-Tune, my boy T-Pain. He running that shit, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even gonna pay a cap. My boy T-Pain running it. I wanna see if OT Genesis gonna make the song up though, cause I feel like OT Genesis ain't one of those rappers that could keep up with my boy Flo T-Pain, how he make his music, you feel what I'm saying? So I'm really just curious to see what OT Genesis will bring to the table.
I told you, girl. But I get it, they ain't waiting unless they know I'm better than the rest. So tell them 100, tell them 1,000, tell them 100,000 times, a million times, yeah.
Okay.
Thought I told you I was that dude, oh baby, girl, give me that. Whatever you went to, I'll be into that. You said your man couldn't do it, put it into that. If you can handle what I'm doing, get a grip of that payback. Put up a syrup and let me put this thing on you. Keep on doing what you're doing, I'ma put a ring on you.
Okay, let me get a feature with T-Pain.
You like that? She tried to throw it back on me, I threw it right back. Yeah, straight in the seat of nightcap. Sweet, I go in to sleep, you gotta fight that. Cause baby, it's that time and I'm so glad you waited. And it's a shame that all your friends hate that we're dating. But I get it, they ain't waiting unless they know I'm better than the rest. So tell them 100, tell them 1,000, tell them 100,000 times, a million times, yeah.
Yeah,
Addy, Riz, Patty, Rose, Maddie, Win, Kelly.
Okay, OT Genesis, I didn't even expect you to have a flow like that. You know what I'm saying? That flow's pretty catchy. Damn, okay. Let me play that back. I know I'm probably like messing it up, and y'all probably like think I want to hear the whole part, but let me just, I ain't expecting to come on the mic like that.
I'm a addict, risk, patty, rose, medic, win, Kelly. You acting like your homegirl, Oprah. Fuck that bitch, she ain't Oprah. Ain't got a rent, no car, she tired. All that work, no work, she fired. Go better bundle up. Huddle up. But when you with them hoes, you wanna huddle up. Cloud chase, no PR. No ER. Get that ass shot like BR. That's your homegirl, she could call right in. Listening to hoes, you gon' fall right in.
Baby, it's that time and I'm so glad you waited. And it's a shame that all your friends hate that we're dating. But I get it, they ain't waiting. Unless they know I'm better than the rest. So tell them 100, tell them 1,000.
I'm gonna pause it here and I'm gonna end it here for the song. I can't jump. OT Genesis proved me wrong. I thought he was gonna mess the song up. I can't lie. When he came on with that flow, it caught me off guard, you know what I'm saying? And T-Pain, he ran through that shit, you know what I'm saying? This type of song you gotta listen to at a graduation or something, you know what I'm saying? Probably not a graduation, but probably like an intro to some shit. I don't know what I'm speaking about. I'm trying to visualize where you can hear the song. But I know this song will be on the radio, you feel what I'm saying? Yeah, that's it. Make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos to react to. I rate this song a good 5. You know what I'm saying?